Hello everyone, this is Riskmonger here, you can call me Andrew, and today we're playing Batman Return to Arkham Asylum. Now this is a game that I was very excited to play when it was first scheduled to be released back in July of 2016. Then it was delayed for several months due to concerns about the graphics, so when it finally did come out, it was right in the middle of the baseball playoffs, so I was a bit preoccupied. Then after I played through the whole thing, I had to deal with some computer troubles, so now here we are almost 6 months later. But I think it'll be worth the wait, considering how much the original Arkham Asylum game in 2009 literally changed my life. And before we get started, I'd like to say a quick word about the commentary you'll be hearing. Since the slogan for the Rocksteady Batman games is Be the Batman, I'm going to record this commentary as though I'm the Caped Crusader himself, taking you through the case file footage from one of my most iconic adventures ever. Hopefully that should add another layer to make things more interesting for first-time viewers and Arkham veterans alike. So without further ado, here's Batman: Return to Arkham Asylum. It was a dark and stormy night. Literally, if you can believe it, it was dark outside and there was a thunderstorm going on. I can still remember how the water streaked down the creepy gargoyles that adorned the rooftops of Gotham City, especially those above Pauly's Diner, which would later play a very important part in the history of this city. This night began, as did so many in Gotham City, with a nefarious plot of the Joker being foiled by yours truly. Hitchhikers may be escaping patiently. Maybe someday I'll tell you the story that prompted them to put up that sign.
Stand back, fool, I've got a bomb! Huh? All right.
As Joker slowly regained consciousness in the passenger seat, I sped the Batmobile towards the only place in Gotham that could adequately handle the Clown Prince of Crime. Or so I thought. Little did I know what this night had in store for both of us.
Hey, Sharpie. Love what you've done with the place.
That's Warden Shop to you.
So that's a new character?
Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown!
A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
That's Arkham Guard Frank Bowles. You can see the Sub-Zero scar over his left eye.
I don't mind walking. Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him. Is Commissioner Gordon here yet?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover. He got here just before you did.
Sharpie loves his cameras. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they?
Everything looks pretty good.
I want him securely locked away this time.
Things are a little dark, but we can have Alfred fix that in post.
Don't worry, Warden.
Oh, there we go. Got some lights on.
I hope it's enough,
Officer North.
For your sake. Joker is our most challenging patient. Covering him.
Look at all this new security.
How's a guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff.
It's funny, I don't remember there being so much smoke in this tunnel. It looks like a wizard cast fog cloud in this 20-foot radius. Maybe that's a security measure to keep inmates from escaping? I don't know.
Tunnel's full. Start the scan.
Scan initializing.
You know what? I prefer the good old cavity search.
Much more personal.
Multiple prohibited items.
I want you to search again.
It's not the patient. It's
Ooh, what you sneak in with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs? Bat claws? Ooh, bat snacks?
Actually, no, but bat snacks sounds like a good idea. Maybe I should consider adding a freezer pouch to my utility belt.
I want weapons on him at all times. Not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time enough for you later, Cash. Speaking of time...
So there's Aaron Cash, one of the head Arkham guards. We'll learn more about him later.
What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4.
And over there, cowering behind the guards, is Dr. Young.
Keep behind me.
She's Joker's primary doctor, so it might be good to keep an eye on her.
Hello, new patient.
Ooh, let's take a listen to this intro video.
Ooh, it's my favorite show. I'm Warden Gideon. You'll never escape.
Oh, sorry. Wait a second.
Situated on a small island in the Gulf of Bay, our team of psychiatrists and medical experts...
Joker! Why are they here in Arkham?
Shut it and keep moving!
The state of the wiring in these metal
facilities... Shut now!
Well, it's shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate fire.
Unfortunate fire? Doesn't sound like a coincidence.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick.
Only following procedure. Well, patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
He's all yours. Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
Fans of the popular anime Cowboy Bebop will recognize the voice of Spike Spiegel. He apparently moonlights as an Arkham doctor.
Category 9 patient in transit. Pacification system active. Shoot to kill permissions granted.
You are the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
So what's going on over at the secure elevator?
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No? Must have been one of the guards, then. Croco boy! Is that you?
Killer Croc is here? Oh boy, this is not good.
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on it at all times.
Get me some new
Move up.
I don't know why exactly they had to move Killer Croc while I was bringing in Joker. At least I won't have to deal with both of them at the same time.
Hold tight!
How come they let Batman pass?
Whee! Great night for a party!
Not where you're going.
The night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
Funny is not the word I would use, but...
I thought I told you to stay quiet!
Oh, Frankie, you really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Well, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches.
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their presence...
What's he doing? Stay where you are. Get a flashlight! Get a light on him!
purposes, your institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest has arrived.
Intensive treatment. Lower floors are now at level red alpha.
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats.
Wait, why are they taking him out of the chair?
You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
Where's his armed escort?
You okay?
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Frank Bowles taking a swig of whiskey. That's a little character development for you.
Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry! We're losing him back!
Who handcuffs a criminal mastermind with his hands in front? What is this, amateur hour?
The joke's on you. Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman. I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously. Now let's get this party started.
All right, everyone, just calm down and move slowly back to your cells. We can just...
Okay.
You want to play rough? I'll take on all three of you slugs using only the quick strike. So, strike is anything from a big overhand punch, to a roundhouse kick, to a cool corkscrew kick. I can even use the ground to do kind of a back handspring. I can cover a lot of ground with these strikes. As you can see, I've already gotten up to 13 hits in a row. So the object here is not to focus fire, but rather to switch my focus between opponents to get a rhythm going. Oops, there's nobody to hit there. And as you can see, it takes 3 hits to bring somebody down. But once I have a rhythm... Oops, ran out of targets again. The last guy, faint with the elbow, coming with the kidney punch. Batman 3, Henchman 0.
I'm just warming you up, Bats. Fresh from Blackgate Correctional Facility, with a combined sentence of 752 years. Ding, 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 it's round 2.
All right, so for round 2, I avoid damage by countering incoming attacks. It's adding another move to my repertoire. Okay. I guess that would have been a good time to counter. Okay, so I really have to be ready for these incoming strikes. It's almost like leaving mana open for a counter spell for all those Magic the Gathering players out there. Batman would obviously play a blue-black control deck. Bruce Wayne, on the other hand, prefers the white weenie strategy. So I think it's about time to show you a third move. This is a ground takedown. I can use it on a prone enemy to take him out of the rest of the fight. I don't know why that broke up my combo there, but it's early in the night. I'm still a little bit rusty.
You hit like an old man.
Oh yeah? Well, I kick like Liu Kang from Mortal Kombat. As a boy, Bruce Wayne obviously spent a lot of time at his local arcade.
The system's jammed. We're stuck in here. Joker's in full control of the security gates.
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Bats. I'm in control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
If you think I'll let you run...
Always with the heroes, you!
I'm getting bored of watching you. Why don't you just come find me?
You know it's a trap.
Of course it is.
Character bio unlocked, Commissioner Gordon. So at this point in the night, I established a remote connection to the Bat computer so that I could access the schematics of all the buildings on Arkham Island, and also files on certain persons of interest. One file I always keep at the ready is Batman, that's me, and then there were two that I had accessed earlier in the night. Here's Joker, my arch-nemesis, who broke into City Hall. And there's Quincy Sharp, who's been in charge of Arkham Asylum for the last 3 years. And since Jim Gordon was here, I thought I'd pull up some info on him as well. Or at least a nice picture. These are all artist renderings. As you know, Alfred dabbles in cartooning as one of his many talents. But now, it was time to continue into Joker's trap. As I moved slowly into the processing corridor, I noticed a set of chattering Joker teeth off in the distance. Now, I knew these things had a tendency to explode if I get too close, so I decided to hit it from a distance with a Batarang, my signature gadget. Looks like these ones do not explode, but they do provide some welcome experience points.
Joker's been busy. These poor guards never stood a chance.
All patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
Cardio is obviously very important for a professional crime fighter. Oh no, an ambush! So the strategy for fighting two henchmen is to get them both on the ground, take out one with a ground takedown, and then the last one is easy pickings. There's another set of teeth. It's a little bit hard to see. It's really dark in this hallway. I'll have to see if Alfred can fix the brightness in post.
What happened?
Joker happened. You're lucky to be alive.
He must have gone this way. Door's jammed. I'll try and get it open.
We need help in pacification. I repeat, we need backup in pacification. Can anyone hear this?
Can you hear me? I'm with Batman. Hello?
Where are they?
Back down there. Do you need help?
No. I work better alone.
Zaz is free! Oh, God! He's got Mike! Diane!
Franklin, can you hear me? If you can, help's on the way.
Now, I told Eddie Burlow that I work better alone, but that was really just a polite way of saying, don't get in my way. Everyone knows I have crucial allies in the fight against crime, including...
Oracle, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Joker's not far ahead. I'll stay in contact.
Oracle is my newest sidekick, Barbara Gordon, daughter of Jim, confined to a wheelchair because of the Joker, who, well, if you have a weak stomach, just stay away from the animated version of the Killing Joke. Stick to Arkham Knight, it's more vague.
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me?
Don't go easy on a Batman.
Don't worry, I wasn't planning to. Even though I couldn't quite remember who this Zaz character was. Looks like a name invented by a Scrabble enthusiast. Wait, what is this doctor doing here?
This is disgraceful. How did a patient like Victor get free?
We'll worry about that later, Doctor.
He wants to kill the guard, you know. He needs to kill the guard.
Victor Zaz, not a primary member of my rogues gallery. Wait.
Zaz has got my buddy. He's gonna fry him. Do something, please.
Keep him occupied. I need to get behind him. I've got to get close enough to Zaz to strike.
He'll see me coming on the ground, so I'll stay up high.
Now, this was one of my first adventures where I made regular use of detective mode, which is an augmented reality system built right into my cowl. I could use it to look around the environment to spot important objects, people, and information.
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up to them.
And here's another one of my signature gadgets, the grapple gun. I can use this to unfailingly latch onto objects above me, and from one of these vantage points I can use my cape to help perform one of my favorite attacks, the glide kick.
Zaz is down, but not for long. Got to get close and take him out.
Boom! That is a shocking rescue, or a really bad concussion. And look at the bats swirling around him, representing experience points.
Can you hear me? Is this thing on? Oh, hiya, B-Man. Harley Quinn here. How do you like my new uniform? Pretty hot, huh? Oh, I got something to show you. One second, B-Man. Ta-da! I'm now subbing for the old man.
Old Sharp has never been happier.
In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor.
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting, Bats, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically, the Joker's goons shipped him from Blackgate, but you get the idea. Bye-bye for now.
Batman, you picking this up?
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
The room's locked down. I can't open the gate. We're trapped in here.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
Harley obviously didn't count on my extreme upper body strength, plus these specially designed gauntlets.
Hey, Batman found a way out! He just ripped the vent off the wall!
Batman, I'm patching you into the guard radio feed.
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners! By the boiler!
Who's that behind them? Oh my god, it's Joker! He's free! How'd he break out?!
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's
wait,
not
what is
good.
This thing hiding in the vents? Green glowing question mark? Oh, great. A Riddler trophy. As if it wasn't enough to deal with Joker, Harley Quinn, Killer Croc, and God knows who else. But how would Nygma know to place his trophies around the asylum tonight?
This isn't a simple escape attempt. Joker's been planning this.
Alright, let's just skip ahead to the transfer loop. Joker's henchmen have been spray painting the way.
What are you waiting for? You're so close. You can almost me.
Waiting to ambush me again? Always ready with a counter. And if you hit two henchmen, you knock both of them down. Hit one with the ground takedown, but let's try to hit the other one with a ranged attack. Nope, no good. And from a stationary position, it takes one, two, three strikes. Three strikes, you're out at the old Bat. Wait, what's that? It's not a gargoyle, but detective mode is showing me that I can grapple up to it. Nothing. And it was at this point in the night that I realized that Arkham Island is far too big and expansive to explore every corner of it. But for now, let's follow Joker and see what he's up to.
There's no escape, Joker. I will find you.
Ooh, I'm counting on it. Just not yet.
Okay, that is a big fella. Oh boy, what am I going to do about this guy? Yep, quickly dodge attacks and projectiles, that sounds about right. Keep my distance, jump out of the way if he tries anything. What? Did he just throw someone at me? Alright, time to go on the offensive. There's that charge attack I was worried about. And the door's locked, I cannot get out, so I think I just have to keep my distance and see if I can determine a weakness. Alright, out of the way. Say, I wonder if I could use my evade move offensively. Come in, punch, jump over. Punch and dodge, punch and dodge. Seems to be going pretty well, actually. Six in a row? Does not stand a chance. Oh, I've been hit by that security gate. Looks like he got hit too. I didn't do that much damage to him.
Well, that was unexpected, wasn't it? Oh well, note to self, need stronger test subjects. Seeing as how I'm feeling generous, I'll give you this one for free. Knock me off!
I dare you.
End this! Pull the plug! Stop me once and for all! Oh, you're getting too predictable, Bats. Well, I'd love to stay in chat, but I have a party to organize. I've got guests flying in from all over Arkham. You'll see.
And as Joker slips away into patient isolation, until next time, Batman out.